The funny-looking guys with the shock sticks have drained all our water. We can't get it back unless someone activates the switches they're guarding.
You must be tougher than you look to get here. All the same, you won't be able to get past the metal sharks up ahead. I suppose I could let you borrow my submarine, though. For a modest fee, of course. A pleasure doing business with you, Spyro. This submarine is 100% shark-proof. I guarantee it.
Thank you. world is wet again. We all want you to have this talisman of Aquaria Towers to remember us by.
Tame my new pet manta ray, but he just won't obey me. Hey, you're just about the right size to ride on his back. Great! Hop on his back and guide him through each of the bubble rings as they appear. And remember, he's brand new, so try not to get him dented or scratched up. Suppose I owe you something for that. Here, take this orb. I found it in one of my flippers. Now that the manta ray's tamed, I'd love to get him into racing shape. Care to take him through a harder course? Okay, good luck. I could use a partner like you. You can have the orb I found in my other flipper, too.
workers have kidnapped 6 of my children and have hidden them in the top of each of these numbered towers. I borrowed some explosives to blast open the tower doors. If you can make it to the top of the 6 numbered towers, my children will be safe. did it! Now we can swim in peace! I heard that you're collecting orbs. Please, take this one.
Pretty good. Well, let's see if you're as good as the current champion. All right, Spyro, meet the course champion. In order to win the race, you must fly through all the rings. But beware, if Hunter flies through a ring first, the ring will start to shrink.
Thank you.
Spyro. That was some excellent flying.
Well done, Spyro. Now that you have 6 talismans, this door will open. Okay, Spyro. Jump through that hole in the floor to get down to Crush's dungeon. I'll help you by tossing sheep through the hole, if I can catch them. Good luck. Before you get to the castle dungeon, Spyro, I thought that you might want to know how Ripto and his monsters arrived in Avalar. You see, last week in the winter tundra, the professor was working on some new super portal technology.
There, that's the last orb in place. Now let's see, all we need are some coordinates.
Yeah? How about 22475?
That's my birthday.
No, Hunter, don't!
What?
You useless baboons!
Why can't either of you...
Where are we?
No dragons? Wonderful!
Crush, go back and pack my bags! We're moving in!
Say hello to your new king.
Professor, shut it down. Hurry.
Oh my, oh my. I can't see the switch. I think I've broken my glasses.
Crush, go through the portal, you idiot.
Tell all your friends to take the orbs and scatter them throughout Avalar. Quickly.
I'll kill you!
This is bad news for Avalar. Hunter, why didn't you chase him?
I would have gone after him, but didn't he say something about not liking dragons?
Professor, could we catch a dragon to help us?
Yes, yes, I think so. We'll need a world that has an alignment much better suited to intercepting one of these creatures. How about Glimmer?
Oh.
may have been able to defeat that simpleton, but golf will be more than a match for you!
Bring it on, Shorty!
Golf, come here now! Destroy him, and make sure it's painful! What? Golf, get me out of here! So long, dragon.
What a wuss.
That Ripto has caused enough damage. All his meddling has cost me a fortune. If it wasn't for Spyro, I'd be bankrupt. Oh, if Ripto were here, I'd give him a piece of my mind. In fact, I'd give him a lot more than that. I was a champion bantamweight boxer at university, and I still know a few moves. Take that! And that! No! Why, you... You...
Well done, Spyro. The power from your orbs has activated the whirlwind.
Legend has it that there is a portal to Zephyr here. And legend also has it that I know how to activate it. Furthermore, as I recall, the legend mentioned something about me activating it for a small fee. Thanks for the gem, Spyro. With all this cash, I can open a lizard burger shop in Skelos Badlands. Well, I bet a rich dragon like you wouldn't mind cashing in a few gems to learn how to climb. I'd be willing to teach you for, say, oh, I don't know, a small fee. You won't regret it. Okay, when you see a wall surface that looks climbable, like the one to my left here, just jump onto it and you will grab it with your claws. Use the left stick to move up and down. Press the jump button again to leap off. You can also jump sideways onto another climbable area.
Hello. I'm having trouble with this door, but I think some orb power might unstick it. Ah, I see you've collected a good number of orbs there.
I can let you into the little castle over there in exchange for a few gems. What do you say? No one's been through that portal in years. I never thought I'd find a sucker. I mean, you're a shrewd customer, Spyro. Would love to let you enter this speedway free of charge, Spyro. Love to. Unfortunately, the speedway rules require me to charge a small fee. You've chosen wisely. I bet a quick dragon like you will win your money back in no time.
Ripto and Gulp are hiding out in a sealed chamber in the castle below us. In order to get to them, you'll need all 14 talismans to break the lock.
Spyro! Well...
And light the gem lamps in this cave. Light the lamp, Spyro. For a while, I was afraid we were gonna have to cancel tonight's baseball game. Here, somebody mix this orb in with the baseballs.
Thank you. Hello, young one. There's a chef up at the top of this ladder who wants to make soup out of our turtles. Maybe you could climb up there and stop him?
Those turtle friends will make a very good soup. If I can catch them, you can try to save them if you like. But I'm feeling awfully hungry. Saved a few turtles. There are more where those came from. Here, take this orb and go away. Mm-mm. I love the smell of turtle soup in the morning, huh? I suppose y'all can try one more time, but I doubt you can do any better. Saved every turtle on the beach. Here, take this. I was gonna use it to buy potatoes, but now I don't need it.
Thank you.